lose to the train station? Eshays or pants?
Pants.
We'll go with pants, but Eshays.
I don't understand. I'm going to have to do some Googling.
Eshays are like young gentlemen who hang around shopping centres and wear like Adidas clothing.
They're so basically like good, they're just a modern day Castlerizian.
Yeah, they just need a good throat punch.
Yeah. Google night jail wind.
Fuck.
Has everyone gone tonight?
Gone where?
Taken off on the grid.
Double checking if the snake had moved.
I'm talking about the car, alright?
Yeah.
Is up.
Fuck it.
Never downshifted twice for that corner in my life.
It's a huge amount of braking for T1.
Pits, Dean, I nearly cleaned you up there.
Is that you, Peter?
Turned right across.
What happened to me?
Being a fucking clown, like you should.
Talking about race practice, Campbell.
Oh yeah, that was funny.
Yeah.
because that'll be better.
I'm gonna hold that for myself. So.
Yeah, fair enough. I've already done that once this week.
Yeah, it's a lot faster and I'm not trying to die for them.
Funny thing about that dive in that corner, if you got the outside line, you'd better drive the line on the straight.
I love it when it steps out in a place that you've never had it step out before.
New experiences.
Keep your mind open to these things.
do like touching sausages.
I'm not going to make it back. It's going to be a 30-minute tow.
Fucking lose much time though, Jesus.
Yeah, I lost 3 tenths.
Oh! Spin. Oh, what are you doing there, Mr. Bradford?
Greg.
Are you off the front somewhere?
I tried to kill Russ and committed suicide. Is it worth it? Oh, I was having a good race until then. I think I juiced you.
Oh.
3 laps left.
Yeah, I bet.
Rusty was hauling me in, I'm like,
yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I saw Russ coming. Russ is going to give Rod something. But he comes. He's getting closer.
Yeah, I fucked it. I lost the rear, the hairpin. And then I just started trying to overdrive.
I was overdriving to try and get away from Rod, and I was like, just going so deep.
Yeah. it out.
Yeah, I thought I could just hang here all race and Mal's will make a mistake because I knew I didn't have the pace to gap here. So I was like, I'll just like try to stick my nose here. And then as soon as I lost the draft, I just couldn't get back. I just nailed it, dude.